The new Miss Belgium, crowned just 4 days ago, has already faced racist abuse on social media.